Well, he's finally back. He's finally back, you know.